I'm Nicholas Chanthamar, and I was born on August 14, 2000, in San Diego, California, to my wonderful mother, Kathy. And I also have two sisters and two little brothers, and they mean the world to me. My mother is the most loving, caring, and supportive woman. She has been by my side my entire life, and I wouldn't be the man I am today without her.
As a little kid, I was really athletic. I played many sports such as baseball, football, and soccer. As I got older, my passions were snowboarding, shooting, and traveling. Traveling brought happiness into my life. Every time I traveled, my mind was always so peaceful, and it made me forget all the negativity that was going on in my head. I plan on continuing to travel after I graduate with my family because I feel like there is so many things in the world that I have yet to see and experience. One of my other passions is just being around my family and spending time with them. Family is so important to me because they are the ones that will never let you down and is always there for you. New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off. Ooh. 50K, you could come and book a for a plug walk. You can reach me. Space coupe like E.T. It's the plug trying to call me. I was up chopping early in the morning. Ooh, on the wave like a durag. Before it's boo back. Plug walk, Gucci on my shoe rack. Walk up in the house till I ran into the plug. Till I ran into the mud. I done ran into some racks. I done ran into your girl. Why the plug show me love? I done came up from a dub. Plug walk. Plug. I don't even understand how my plug talk. In a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off. Ooh. 50K, you could come and book a for a plug walk. Big ol' Bentley is a spaceship. Call me on my phone, I don't say shit. I make money when I talk. I was involved in many things at Great Oak. During my freshman year, I played freshman football. Freshman football taught me so many things. It taught me teamwork, and it taught me that it isn't always hard meeting new people because this is where I grew most of my friendships at. Involvement to the school was attending all the dances from freshman to senior year. I also went to the basketball games and the football games to show the support for my friends.
and I wouldn't take back any of it. After high school, I plan on joining the Navy as a firefighter and expect to come out and become a civilian firefighter to help out my community and those in need. I want to have my own family and be financially stable so that I can support them. Thank you for watching.
This what happened when I think about you. I get in my feelings, yeah. I start reminiscing, yeah.